first launch into space, I went to the window right away to look at the Earth, and it was magnificent. But it was a much different experience going outside. I really felt like I was a spaceman when I went outside. And when we launch in a spaceship, you're in the spaceship and you're looking through a window, you know, and your view is constrained by the window, and you're wearing sort of regular clothes, and if you need to go to the bathroom, you can. You know, you get outside in your spacesuit, and it's a different experience. And now I could look anywhere I wanted. I wasn't restricted by the window. And I could look at the Earth, and I could look at the stars, or maybe see the moon if it was up, and it was just incredible. And the light of the sun was the brightest bright I've ever experienced. And the darkness on the other side of the Earth was the darkest dark I've ever experienced. And when I had a chance to really look at the Earth, to just appreciate where I was, and it wasn't until my second spacewalk where I felt comfortable enough to just forget what I was doing and try to enjoy the experience. And there are no words to describe how beautiful our planet is. So I'm just going to tell you what I was feeling, what the thoughts in my head were. And when I looked, my first reaction was, it's too beautiful to look at. And I actually turned my head. When I really looked at it, it was so beautiful. I couldn't even hold me to stand to look at it. I said, people are not supposed to see this. And then I quickly got over that and looked again. And the second time I looked, I started to get a bit emotional. Just kind of lost myself. And I started to tear up, and I can feel the water coming down my eye. And I'm like, oh my God, what am I doing? I was introducing water into my spacesuit, which could cause all kinds of problems. And if that happened, there would be an investigation, and I would have to admit that I was crying on my spacewalk. So I got myself under control, and I looked a third time. And this third time when I looked, the thought that went through my head was, this must be the view from heaven. If you could be in heaven, this is how we would look. This is what our planet would look like from heaven. And I said to myself, I have to dwell on it for a moment. No, that's wrong. It's more beautiful than that. This is what heaven must look like.